Ahmedabad was in for a treat on the auspicious day of Makar Sankranti. None other than superstar Amitabh Bachchan was in the city to celebrate and participate in the traditional kite flying ceremony in the city. Promoting his upcoming movie, Shamitabh Big B was on the roofs flying kites along with co-star Dhanush, who also plays a major role in the movie. Thousands of locals turned out to see the superstar of the Indian film industry, while the crowd in Ahmedabad was busy celebrating the festival with the star. Big B himself was also quite excited about it. He posted on the microblogging site Twitter before the event. He tweeted as, "Happy Makar Sankranti to all, and what better way to celebrate than to be in Ahmedabad and be kite flying." According to reports, the actor is likely to meet the Gujarat Chief Minister in Gandhinagar later in the day. This is not his first kite flying experience in Ahmedabad. He had came down to the city in 2012 during the shoot of an ad campaign. Salman Khan too has celebrated the festival in Gujarat with the then Gujarat CM and now India's Prime Minister Narendra Modi. R. Balki's Shamitabh is scheduled for a release on February 6th, and also Akshara Hassan in a pivotal role.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.